I like to tell my students when they hit their forehands, you want to point the butt cap to their target for as long as you can. Once again, you want to take the racket back, you want to drop, and you want to point that butt cap out to your target as long as you can. If you can point your butt cap out to your target, this will help you get under the ball every single time you hit.